Welcome back. My name is Ivica Cartello. You are watching React School for Totally Beginner. Let's get design. I've installed Bootstrap and ReactStrap. Open index.js and type this import Bootstrap min CSS. Open app.js page. Type import this navbar brand from ReactStrap and include that navbar here, open here, closed, and inside that navbar incorporate div class container, closed, and inside div class container we have navbar brand, open tag and close tag. Navbar brand are React elements. Navbar dark color, primary navbar, would have background over all screen wide, and div class container will keep our title, our for example name of web's technology business education, keep inside page in the middle, in the center of the screen. Look at navbar brand React element has href argument equal by quote slash. It is link to home page and after compiling, when we look in F12, instead of navbar brand, we will have href. Okay, look at InDesign, it will like this. Thank you for watching this video.